Hello and welcome to my vlog. My username is Mutant2555 and today I will be playing Bonk.io. Bonk.io is a 2D multiplayer game where you play as a circle. Your job is to bounce all the other circles off of the map and be the last circle standing. Here I'll just be showing some gameplay and giving some tips on how to win. The first thing you need to know is that any black shape will just make your character explode. For example, here right now, the outline of this white Nintendo Switch is black, and I'm trying my best not to touch it! I'm gonna let all the other players wrestle around it, and I'm not going to this guy. So if you're in this kind of situation, best thing to do is just to wait it out and let all the other characters fight and bounce themselves to their death. As you can see, my character is having a white circle around it sometimes. What this does is basically makes your character a lot more heavier and harder to push around. So if you're trying to hit someone, you press space or X, and then your character will have that white circle around it, and it'll be much harder to push. As you see, Ita 001 just does that. To bounce this other guy off. Push the ball maps are just, or whatever, you're just trying to push the ball onto the other side of the screen and make the land under them fall, like as what happened right now. Any white circle like this, if you put your character in it, it'll slowly fill up with your character's icon, and by doing that, you'll win the game, make all everyone else explode. There's also lots of this map. There's a weird weapon in the middle, and it's incredibly clumsy, and all you need to do is try your best to predict where it will go once you hit it. Mostly just luck, not getting hit by it. Now, so we use Pac-Man, or Pat-Man. I'm just gonna never mind, he was lucky enough. The way you gain momentum and bounce higher is right before you hit the ground, you press space and make your character run. Like that, you bounce higher and higher and higher. But don't bounce too high, because if you go too high off the screen, you'll end up dying. Here is another push of a ball map. What I'm gonna do is just push the ball and make my character heavy as I do it. And like that, it'll fly off. And this Dr. Mutor or whatever, the same thing, but more better, and got me to lose. We have a rotating platform like this. The best thing to do is kind of bounce on the middle of it. Like that, it'll turn a little bit less. It's really hard. WWE maps are also very popular, and you just bounce on these seats and try to get your opponents to die. Here I'm going to show you how to gain some momentum. As you can see, I'm becoming heavy just before I touched the hit, which makes me bounce in the sky much more. There are some objects that are incredibly bouncy, that will just make you bounce away. Right before you hit the character, you want to press to make yourself heavier, which will make you much harder to move or not. This makes it so that the other guy you're hitting bounces a lot more and moves a lot more. Wait, see, as it bounces away faster. there are lots of hotel maps, and they're just the same thing as WWE, but there's some other black objects that are trying to make you explode. I'm not trying to be racist by saying that. Another way to get rid of someone is when they try to hit you instead of hitting you back is to dodge them. Like that Mr. Pac-Man, whatever. He tried to hit me and I just dodged it and he ran into the back. I successfully bounced everyone to their deep. Here, these maps are super annoying. There's just some weird weapon in the middle of the and makes the game lag a tap. That will wrap up my blog. Hopefully now you have an idea of what this game is, and you will play it yourself and enjoy it.